seriously. It's not like super, super gross, like a rated R movie. But it is really gross. I asked three different opinions on it, and all three said no.